Today is the day, Bayek. I've heard of a missing convoy of weapons. You find that, and we will both be rich.
Thank you. Cero.
It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting. Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low. And hope she does too.
Any trace?
I should be cautious around here.
Any clue?
Find that girl!
Let's finish this quickly!
Or not off. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, what? I've got a little...
I'll kill you!
Thank you.
She's in the well. I pray none of the soldiers heard that.
Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last monk to say so murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then, well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria. If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy. I can do this alone.
Whoa. best not to draw attention here. Sophronios.
Yeah. You are dead!
See you!
bow. Vigilant.
You must die!
Hey, wait!
Die, die!
Oh, my God. Get fast!
Pitiful existence. I will tell Liras of this if I see her again.
Thank you.